Visit MLB.com/podcast to stay updated on everything happening in baseball.
He was just doing some routine sprinting after throwing a few days ago out in California. Said he felt like someone kind of punched him in the calf. Went down immediately. Was ruled to be a ruptured Achilles. 6 months is probably the target date. June would be the best case scenario for him to return. And it's unfortunate because he was one of their trade chips. They nearly traded him at the deadline, and now they can't trade him. Obviously, his value would be pretty low. Now the question is, do they pay him because he's owed $12 to $13 million, or do they release him instead and try to save some of that money? Real unfortunate from a guy who's very well-liked, a really good guy, and certainly had a meaningful impact on this organization and its recent success. You look at it, and now they can't really trade Brad Brock, who is another trade target, but he covered most of the ninth inning without Britton. Him and Michael Gibbons will probably be the guys back there.